Hi everyone. Today I want to show you how to break down the word smartly by using Microsoft Excel. Let's suppose you have a file name that has a date, underscore birthday, underscore dad, underscore mom, underscore Wednesday. And you want to break them back to the date, birthday, dad, mom, and Wednesday separately into separate cells. Of course, it's easy if you just only have one data, but if you have 1,000 of that, it will be very difficult. So you need to have Excel to do that. So how are we going to do it? It's very easy. First of all, you click the data tag, and then you click the from table or range. And then you select the range that you need. You may check or uncheck this, depends whether the table has a header or not. In this case, it doesn't have a header, so I uncheck it and click OK. Excel will generate a Power Query editor, and you will have all those data right here. So we right-click the column, and then we click Split Column, and then we choose By Delimiter. And then we choose the select or enter the delimiter, and we choose custom, and we type an underscore here. So what is the meaning of that is tell the Power Query to cut the places where it has an underscore. And you can see there is also different kind of option. For example, the leftmost delimiter, rightmost delimiter, or just each occurrence of the delimiter. So in this case, we want to choose this. And then we click OK. So you can see that Excel has already separated the content into different columns so that you can now use this for the further uses, okay? So you can click Close and Load. And then separated content will be generated into different cells. I hope it helps, and remember to like and subscribe our YouTube channels if you find it useful. And here again, thanks for watching.